Good morning.
So I'm very happy to be here in a medical university. I'm 40 years into allopathy, but now for the last 5 years, I'm promoting mainly Spirulina and Ganoderma, closing my nursing home. Okay. When I was a medical student or passed out, we friends used to discuss which is the best specialty, to do service or to make money. So I thought the best is to do pediatrics. But I know I am not an eligible candidate because it needs lots of patience. Because you are dealing with the people means children who cannot speak. And you have to be like a god to identify with the signs. Understand? They won't speak out. And the moment you put your hand on the abdomen, they urinate. If it is a male baby, on your face. Okay? So you must have lots of patience, concern, compassionate. So I thought I am not fit for that. The topic given to me is prevention of diseases in our health problems in women and children. So I am happy because women and children constitute almost 60% of the population. Okay, that's very important. In your house, it is not only the man or the men, it is the women and the children. Okay, so children have small stomach, but they need more nutrition. Okay, 3 spirulina is equivalent to in vitamin, mineral, amino acids, trace elements, that is micronutrients, equivalent to the micronutrients you may get in 1 kg mixture of fruits and vegetables, and the cost is only 10 rupees. What else you want? So it is, nothing can be cheaper than this. Okay, so 3 spirulina per day, just open it and put it in water and give it our honey or any juice. Okay, the work is done. Not 1 kg mixture of fruits and vegetables. That's not possible. Okay, cost factor, time factor, availability factor. But that is needed every day for our biological cell to grow and replace, repair, regenerate. So, and God has given a small stomach to the children, babies. Okay, it goes still smaller and smaller because they eat pizza and other junk food. And children have to have good immunity. Otherwise, always viral, bacterial and permanent infections they get into. Then nowadays, you know, New Delhi superbug, the antibiotic resistant red terror alert has come. Okay, that's why spirulina has gone up now. Because it has surfaced now. Spirulina has surfaced in United Nations, you know, WHO, everywhere they say spirulina, spirulina, spirulina. Because that is the one thing cheap and best with easily digestible. That is very easy. That is very important. Easily digestible. 1 month old child can digest this spirulina. Because its walls under an ultra microscope, it is so thin, it will immediately open up once it goes to the stomach. Easily digestible and 100% bio availability. That's very important. Okay, and children are the future of the society. You know, they have to be given good food. Okay, immune system, because there are so many viruses and bacteria in the air which we don't know. We can give vaccination for hardly 10 to 15 diseases. We don't have for all the diseases. Of course, this can give like a AK-47 gunman in front of your house. Nobody can enter your body cell. That's a real immunity it can give you, and repeated infections will make them, make their growth low. And always taking antibiotics or anti-fever, or and when the fever comes, no diet. They can't take good diet. Okay, they lose appetite. So full health goes down. It will take 1 month to recover. So children's brain development is very important. It has so much of protein. Okay, and liver and kidney, all organs will develop very nicely. So very simple. Every day minimum 3 spirulina or 1 gram spirulina. Okay, you can give to child starting from 15 days old baby. Nothing will happen. Just like multivitamin drug, you can put it in the dropper to the mouth. Okay, the work is finished. Then whatever you have in the house, you can give. Nothing to worry. So coming to women section. Okay, so women form almost 30 to 35% of the population, and they are the, you can say, the queens of the house. Queens, anemic queens. Okay, they are anemic. They have got food, they have prepared food, but many times they don't have time to eat the food. The breakfast and lunch become brunch. Because sending the husband to office or business and children to school, and receiving the maid servant and watching them, and bringing the things, everything, so they have more stress. Physically, mentally, economically, okay, budget is fixed. So they have more stress. Along with that, they have more hormone imbalance starting from 20 to 45-50 years of age. And that those two are the real reasons scientific studies say 1 out of 10 lady going for cancer of gynecology. That is uterus, ovary, or liver, breast. Okay, these 3-4 organs. 1 of the 10. But it is very difficult to diagnose. It is submarine. Okay. So it is easy to prevent. Just daily 2 grams of spirulina. Only 2 grams of spirulina. Along with that, it will also keep them away from viral disorders, which is in the air. Keep the body alkaline. When the body fluid becomes acidic, all the viruses settle in our body. Okay, especially in summer season. That's the reason why children get measles, mumps, and all viral disorders. Okay, so in the summer, you must take more of spirulina, that's 100% alkaline, 0 cholesterol. It has more than 47 nutritional items like vitamins, minerals, amino acids. By the way, most of you are doctors, you may be knowing that why your name vitamin came. So Mr. Kashmiri, scientist, he named it as vitamins because these are all vital amines to our vital organs. So usually we used to write vitamins, B complex, multivitamin, after a patient is discharged, convalescent, because they could not eat properly. But later, now they have found out, of late, that it is because of the deficiencies of these vitamins we get into diseases. Okay? Not giving afterwards, you start every day, then the diseases will not come, immune system. That's very important. Immune system is also responsible for cancer. You know, so many things. And only simple thing, green is pro-health, okay, white is anti-health, okay, and white, you know, all sugar, salt, all those things, but ladies' health is very important. You see, if the lady in your house, maybe your wife or sister or mother, whoever is in charge of cooking, if they fall ill, you have to bring food from the hotel, okay, or you have to be a good chef, okay, so these days girls would like to marry good chef, so that burden stress will not be there. See, cooking is not easy. Okay, I hate 2 things. One is cooking, one is driving. Okay, because driving, you have to meet so many things on the road. You may be correct, others may be wrong. Okay, so that's why tension, stress to the mind and the body cells mainly by non-supply of the this one important ingredients like maybe oxygen, nutrition, hormone to prepare hemopoietin and also blood, everything in the body, all biochemical. Okay, so that everything has to go through nutrition only. So we are very happy now that the medical profession is focusing on nutrition and wellness, and the first health university, it came in newspaper day before yesterday, first health university in India is going to open in Bhubaneswar, Orissa. We were in Bhubaneswar last week, 6-7 meetings we gave. So health universities are also required, of course. Doctors are definitely indispensable. But unfortunately, the virus and bacteria are becoming drug resistant. Okay, so we have to prevent them. That's our aim now. We have to prevent them through nutrition and wellness items, and spirulina stands number one in that. We must understand, spirulina is the real life. See, a lady conceives and she cannot deliver, she will have miscarriage because of hormonal imbalance, nutritional deficiencies, everything it will cover if they take 6 to 10 NF. And hemoglobin, that's very important, HB. Okay. And after delivery, she has to give the milk to the baby. Lactating mother will go still anemic. Okay. And her body swells. She'll become pale. You can see a lady and just without any information, you can say she has delivered a baby because the face is so pale. Okay, with a Dexarange bottle in their hand. Okay, which works or not, but they take it. Okay, because hemoglobin doesn't, it breaks down. Only iron works. So, in our project report, so we are very happy to see that hemoglobin has risen to each and every 160 people. Ferritin, phosphorus, sodium, iodine, every item, potassium, everything has raised to the normal. Just by 3, and our big boss, big brain, okay, that Dr. Lim Siojin, okay, he was surprised to know that we gave only 3 spirulina as per the advice by Dr. Manivasagam, pediatrician, only three spirulina kuduthu paakalam appra paakalam nu sonnanga. Then after 3 months he told 90 people have come above normal, we will continue with another 60 with continue same dosage. Okay, again we did the blood test. So throughout we had guidance from them. Just we are the product supplier and we feel happy that it has been used for the tsunami affected girl children. So yeah, so below 11 years. Okay, so girl children, you know, they are the what to say, they are the foundation of the society. You know, which doctor is more what to say, every doctor of course specialty obstetrician, because it is the decision of the obstetrician to take out the baby on time in a good structure, okay, not forceps or breaking, that decides the fate of the society. Okay, the intervention of a obstetrician on time, but for that they have to have patients monitor and they should be available. Okay, so like that, but like that the society depends upon mostly pediatricians and obstetricians. I have great respect for pediatricians because they must have patients, otherwise they can't go with this profession. So they are like child, but they are big child, means they know everything, but they must have the patience and what to say, tolerance of the child. Okay, not like surgeons who just cut, suture and got away. Okay, the rest is to be healed. Okay, but anyhow, everybody will do their job good, and I am very happy that I am from allopathy profession, and because my doctor friend, classmate in Mysore Medical in 1968 to 73, 40 years back. Okay, he was my batchmate. And after he left India, 25 years later, he came with products. He was a scientist, and he's a mushroom biology council and a spirulina specialist also. Dr. Lim Seojin sent him to India to find out some place where this company can come up. And he came and caught hold of me. I think you are the correct person. Initially, like any allopathy doctor, I said, no, I don't believe in any herbs, any other things other than drugs. But now now I am really scared after knowing drug resistance. If I get TB, okay, because everybody is breathing, 30% of the population are TB positive. That too in AC room, it is highly possible. Okay, so now we are not that much worried because we take spirulina in competition. My husband takes 25, I take 20, sometimes 30. Okay, I don't tell him. Okay, means this is a food supplement. What is a food supplement? Basically, because there is a difference between drug and food supplement. Drugs are for disease induced by pharmaceuticals prepared, mostly inorganic. But food supplements are nutraceuticals. Okay, it is organic, natural one. And according to Food Supplement and Health Education Act of 1994, American Congress, it says anything grown naturally in the garden, like a herb other than tobacco, or anything botanically like mushroom or any root or shoot, and it must give our body at least one vitamin or one mineral or one amino acid or one trace element. Then only it comes under the category of that licensing. So there are so many in this world, and we have one of the best one, spirulina, and all the quality, and its even culture is done so that E. coli is not there. Okay, and other bacteria are not there, and heavy metals are not there, so that one can continue to take it without any damage to liver and kidney. So we have the best product and best way cultivated, okay, by spending more amount on that and taking care of that and packaging everything. And even we have spirulina cereal, so like that cereal, like, you know, powder, people can just mix it with the water and give it to children. So I request all of you to focus your mind for a while into spirulina. Read about spirulina. You can go www.spirulina.com. Even I have brought some books. I can give it to somebody who is interested. They can collect it here. Okay, spirulina and IMSAM in Tamil and in English. I have brought 90 books to be given to people who are interested.